The following contest from Norwich, England, she is the Global Women's World Champion, Paige.
It's always great to see Trish Stratus put on a show.
It's always great just to see Trish Stratus do anything.
Wow, look at this. She's actually heading to the top of the cage.
Yep, she's willing to do whatever. Didn't get too far that time.
So, what do you think about Paige? Here's a girl in Paige that was told she wasn't pretty enough to be a WWE diva.
What?
And that she needed to change who she was. She needed to be like everybody else. And you know what she did? Nothing. She just went about her business, determined to become the best diva in the business, and look at her now.
Yeah, and you know how you know she's truly determined? She went out on her own at age 14 and traveled all over the world, perfecting her craft. In France, Germany, Belgium, Norway, you name it, she's been there.
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
Well, the idea here is to debilitate your opponent and give yourself time to climb over the cage wall and out to the floor.
Well, the idea here is to win this match any way possible. I mean, I don't care about your opponent. I'm climbing. I'm opening the door. I'm getting to that floor as quickly as I can.
You have to imagine that Paige's travels have played a huge role in her becoming the groundbreaking diva she's become. I mean, in a relatively short period of time, she went on to become the first NXT Women's Champion, as well as the first to hold both that title and the WWE Divas title simultaneously. What a climb. You have to be so careful going up the cage.
And they both come crashing down.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Making a statement here.
So much on the line here tonight. Pride, respect, glory, and of course the coveted championship.
She's got her.
Look at this. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
You can say that again, Michael. Whoa! Climbing out might not have been such a good idea.
She's targeting the arm now. This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
You can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a dip. Oh, boy, that's one way to keep him in the cage. We've seen Paige put away so many divas with her PTO. A scorpion crosslock, she says, was inspired by former WWE Women's Champion Bull Nakano.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Trish Stratus showing us how to get it done.
Big time.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15.
And that escape attempt cost her.
In addition to the PTO you brought up earlier, King, we've also seen Paige down many a diva with her Paige Turner. In fact, it was the Paige Turner that put AJ Lee down and gave Paige the Paige Turner. Close the book on this one.
And like the last page says, it's the end.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a new WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
You can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match. That's defending the title decisively.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Pure Pro Wrestling Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from parts unknown. And his opponent, representing the Brotherhood.
Where's this going?
Well, I think it's going to be a highlight reel.
Television Heavyweight Champion, Butcher Keith Woods.
I knew this was going to happen, but I love it.
And here we go in this anything goes match.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Oh, wow.
Well, we're on the move here.
He's moving like a man possessed.
Ouch. Using the point of that elbow as a weapon again.
Yeah, very effective.
Oh, at this point, Cole, it's got to be getting hard to breathe. That chest is taking quite a beating.
They're gasping for air. There's plenty to talk about when dealing with Woods. A win for Yamashita here would successfully mark the culmination of a long journey to the top.
What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy. This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer
the shoulders are down.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. The crab is cinched in. The knee is torqued, putting the back in a lot of trouble. Oh, he's got to do what...
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even...
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. Ow! Ooh.
At complete domination here. Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet.
Man!
Makes the cover.
One, two.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight. It all comes down to this. One-on-one for the championship. This is where legacies are born and dreams are shattered. Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, ladders, everything is legal in this contest.
Yeah, which makes this match extremely dangerous for these competitors, Cole.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer. This might not end well.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that.
The swing.
OMG, this is awesome.
His shoulders are down.
Two, three.
History has been made here tonight with the new champion.
Here are your winners and new Pure Pro Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, the Villain, Satoru Yamashita.
We have a new champion. Unbelievable. What a match and a new champion. I love WWE.
I'm Miko, and I love our new champion. And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
And the crowd here tonight stealing...
The following contest
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
Oh, there's no telling what we're going to see here.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. Boy, he just got laid out.
Tell us about Bates.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Sent shocks up and down the vertebral column. We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this. Cole, what's he got in mind? He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see...
Nowhere to go! So there you have it. Gets the win and remains the champion.
Champion Ultimate Jim Hennie.
I can't imagine the pain that must have been inflicted by that move.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match, and it is for the United States Wrestling Alliance Undisputed World Heavyweight Championship. From Las Vegas, Nevada, he is the United States Wrestling Alliance Undisputed World Heavyweight Champion, Austin the Idol.
This match changes the course of competitors' careers. There's no way around it. It's that destructive.
Here's a guy committed to excellence. You have to appreciate that.
Indeed he is.
Introducing the challenger, from the land of the rising sun, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Champion The Rebel!
Ah, here we go. Hell in a Cell. Oh, these competitors are about to embark on a match that their bodies will not soon forget.
It's so important to be not just physically prepared, but also mentally prepared heading into a fatal four-way match.
Introducing the challenger, from Croatia, the Maniac!
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it.
I'm really looking forward to this one. So much on the line in this championship match.
And their opponent, from Toronto, Canada, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Champion Pretty Boy JB.
Oh, the challenger with a huge opportunity here tonight. Will we see a new champion?
Fans, when you're sitting at home and drawing up those fantasy wrestling cards, you're crazy if you don't put this one on it.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
The Cell needs not wait any longer to claim its next victim.
This huge match is underway, and remember, there are no teams. It's every man for himself. You have to survive in order to win.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Oh, that might have swollen the eye.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You got to wonder how much longer that can last, though.
That's a move that'll knock you out cold. Oh, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Why is he got his opponent, and what's he going for here? Oh, big elbow, that should do it. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Now back to the ring.
I wouldn't be surprised if that left an imprint on the boot's sole. Greg, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will do everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar.
There it is, the camel clutch.
Oh, man, good luck on getting out of that one.
You have to wonder how much punishment that back can withstand. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. He's trying to mangle his face here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades.
There's no recovering from that. You gotta believe this one's over.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring. The single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, man, a hole named after the Bean Town.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Look at those eyes. Look out.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
And he's rolling. We're looking at complete domination here. With this kind of, the spear's going to end this right here, right now.
I think you're right, Cole. It's almost over.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Oh! He's setting it up. That pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of sweet chin music. This song is over.
Yeah, the fat lady has already sung.
There's been a chill in the air all night long, and I'm pretty sure that menacing Hell in a Cell structure has been the cause.
The shoulders are down!
One, two.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for...
Coming in it early.
Here's hoping.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Shaking the cobwebs loose after that.
Boy, he just got laid out.
There may be no stopping him.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
A singles title doesn't gain you instant entry into the Hall of Fame, but it sure gets you a whole heck of a lot closer. Looking highly motivated here.
We're seeing some truly amazing moves in this.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Looking good now.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. And sometimes that neck pain can be felt all the way down the spine.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
There it is. B got it.
Oh, man. That's got a sting.
He's looking to stretch. And this has got to be it.
They got him, too.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
This is not the position you want to be in.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
Sometimes that's all it takes.
He did it. The winner and your new champion.
Here are your winners and new United States Wrestling Alliance Undisputed World Heavyweight Champion, Pretty Boy JB.
Now that's eking out a win.
But let's not forget, we have...
The following champion versus champion contest.
Look at this.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Here we go.
Oh, they just couldn't wait.
How dangerous is a Falls Count Anywhere match, King?
Oh, geez. Extremely dangerous. But here's the thing. These superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's going to have a Roman nose. Going to roam all over his face.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
It don't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
You're right, Cole. These two don't like each other. And we're going to find out how much they really do dislike each other in this match.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Look out! Look out! What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over.
From our vantage point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken. Covers. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
He's moving like a man possessed. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's pressing all the right buttons now. Another amazing sink. Quick pin attempt here. And he escapes with a kick out.
Oh, it might be smart for the ref to call for the bell. That neck looks to be in bad shape.
The excitement in the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
Yeah, and that's because they know these competitors have free rein to do whatever they need to pick up the win. Uh-oh. Look out!
An early pin attempt.
Come on, Rev, count!
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. And now he goes for it a second time. We're looking at complete domination here.
He's still not through.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a...
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hole now before...
The spear, the end is near.
And the end is going to be painful. Here's the cover.
One, two.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. He's done. This guy's just too strong.
And here's a cover. And it's up. He got the shoulder up. What do you have to do to keep this guy down? Folks, the title is on the line in this one. And I can't remember a more highly anticipated title defense. And he zeroes in on the back of his head.
This guy's just getting worn out. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Oh, this may very well end it.
DDT.
Oh, man.
DDT.
You're right. He flattened him with that.
Uh-oh. There's the finisher.
The shoulders are down.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Just toying with the competition a little. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match.
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
You have to think that's it.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, Riz, count.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Oh, there's another hit.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
He's setting it up. Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it?
Whoa, check this out. He might have been down, but not out. We've seen this before. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Spear!
Man, oh, man, what a brutal spear. Hey, the shoulders are down. It, folks, what a win!
Winner and still United States Wrestling Alliance Southern Heavyweight Champion, The Rebel.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive